Snake saves President Baker from Foxhound Mabel. Member, the barber Ocelot. However, he has already given away the detonation cord. The only thing that can stop the launch of the nuclear warhead is the detonation cord emergency override key held by Meryl. やっぱメリルだね、あれはね。Or Metal Gear Chief Engineer. Emmerich. After talking to Snake, Baker also died from a heart attack. Snake lifted the codec frequency on the back of the CD case and tried to contact Meryl. Sure.そしたらこれ取ったのか。レベル2セキュリティドアが開くようになる。結構いっぱい上の階とかにも確かあったよね。ディスク、とりあえずカード装備して、武器はあ、なんか49発に増えてる。持てる弾の数、よし。だいぶ操作方法も前回ので慣れてきたから、とりあえず、まあ、この先に進む感じになるんだろうけど、ちょっとなんかレベル2の他に行ける部屋が、あ、戻る感じか、やっぱり戻る感じ。あれ開かない、ここ開かない、ここってレベル4なんだ、ここ。じゃあ戻るか。どっちから来たんだ、こっから来たのか、俺。こっから来たのか。で、こっち側も行けるんだよね、確かね。そうだよね。C4、とりあえず置いて。で、チャーを巻かないと。撃たれるから、これで大丈夫。いけるか。あ、いけないのか、レベル2じゃないのか、これ。レベル 6!レベル 4C4 だ。あ、すいません、すいません。まずい、早速体力がもうなくなってきた。敵とかここにももうリスポーンしてる、まさか。あー、敵いる感じになってるね。ちょっと一回無線聞いてみっか。確かさ、まずい、 iPhone が手元にない。 iPhone、 ちょっと待って、フリクエンシーことさ、何番だったっけな、言われたよね。ちょっと待ってね、フリクエンシーコードが1414、何番だったっけな、14152っていう番号。あれ、あれ、これ自分でメモリーいじれないの。14152、
This is Nastasha Romanenko. A pleasure to work with you, Solid Snake.
You're the nuclear specialist that the Colonel mentioned?
That's me. You can ask me anything about nukes that you want. I am also a military analyst, so I have an extensive knowledge of weapon systems as well. They asked me to participate in this operation as a supervisor from the Nuclear Emergency Search Team. I was happy to accept.We must not allow terrorists to get their hands on nuclear weapons of any kind. I hope I can help you to stop them.
You're a tough lady.
Those terrorists are serious about launching a nuclear weapon? The world cannot stand by idly and allow that to happen, and neither can I. Unfortunately, all I can do from here is provide you with information.
Hopefully that'll be enough. Another soldier here wouldn't make a difference anyway. It's good to work with you, Nastasha.
Same here, Snake.
追加された。そう、ロシアなまりの英語ですね。
The DARPA chief and President Baker. So now the terrorists know both detonation codes.
Yeah, and on top of that, they both died right in front of my eyes.
Snake, now that the terrorists have both detonation codes, the only way to stop a nuclear launch is to either use the detonation code release keys that Merrill's holding, or
find the Metal Gear chief engineer that President Baker mentioned, Hal Emmerich.
In any case, you should contact Merrill by codec.Wasn't her frequency written on the back of the CD case?
どこに?
First the DARPA chief, and then President Baker die of a heart attack?
Yeah, smells pretty rotten to me. Master, do you know anything?
No, but there's definitely something going on. Keep your eyes open out there.
What's up, Snake?
手セーブしよっか。こまめにセーブは。
How's it going, Snake? Have you gotten used to using the radar yet?
Yeah, it's a great system. Not only can I read the topography, but I can monitor the movement of the bad guys, too.
Pretty convenient, huh? It also makes it easy for us to see everything that you're doing.
You're watching everything?
Of course! If you were my boyfriend, you'd never be able to cheat on me.
Being monitored 24 hours a day, that'd be like hell.
Don't think of it like that. At least you'd never get lost.
この人の英語すごい聞き取りやすくていい。メリルのさ、フリクエンシーどこに書いてあるの？これ？あれ？さっき、あ、ディスク。これなんか見たりとかできないのかな？裏になんか書いてあるって書いてあったけどさ。アイテムを見たりとかって。とりあえずここにも敵がいるからちょっと順番にまず入ってここレベル1あ、ちょっとなんかさ、アイテムレーションとかないからできるだけ取りながら行きたいな。敵いるね。ここはもともと入れる。ブレッツよし、49発十分。これ中に入ったりとかはできないのか、こういう場所。まずい。極力戦闘は避けたいよね。ここも入れるようになった。お、入れるようになった。ホッツ。ちょっと、何
It looks like the place is protected by infrared sensors. Somehow you'll have to make it past the beams.
What? もっと早く言って、そういうことは。もっと早く言ってもらわないと。カメラ操作の上からしか見えないからさ、そういうことはもうちょっと早く言ってもらわないと困る。ちょっと弾だけ取っといて。レーションがもうないんだよね。だから攻撃食らったら回復できない。こっちは行かない方がいいのか。でもなんかアイテム、ああ本当だ、なんかないのこれ、いい方法。あ、赤外線のこれ使えばいいんじゃない。おお、やっぱりこれできればいいんじゃないか。キャー、なんか弾取ってるけど俺持ってないのです。あ、おーい、アサーライフル、 비싸네. 데코레가 꾸려져 있긴 할 거라. 뭐 아크는가? 꼬 레벨 3일까? 맞대. 꼬 다집에 되었네. 다집에 되었네. 미이나일 거라네. 마이가. 대기일나. 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 꼬아 있겠는가? 꼬아 있겠나? 코 넘버 레벨 5. 스카 스카. 좋다 될 것 같아. 저 세이브 세이브 세이브. 아래? 아, 뭐 사기 온다고 했었네요. 세이브.
Codes. The only way to stop a nuclear launch is to either use the detonation code release keys that Merrill's holding, or
find the Metal Gear chief engineer that President Baker mentioned, Hal Emmerich.
In any case, you should contact Merrill by codec. Wasn't her frequency written on the back of the CD case?
지영이
This is Nastasha Romanenko. A pleasure to work with you, Solid Snake.
저 기타가라 뭐야. 네, 지가 살았다. 요시. 딱 사킹 스마일 내게 도시오. 今。 先。で、 セーブ。
What can I do for you, Snake?
もうやだ。これ死んだらもうまた最初から。
Snake, have you ever heard the saying, "Friendly counsel cuts off many foes"? It means that a little bit of advice from friends can save you a lot of trouble. You should think about it. If you're in trouble or if you need some information about something, please contact Colonel Campbell or someone else, okay?
Go, I'm not going to go there. 그래도 B1 이끌 거 같죠. 혼자 가 하려나 해야 어때요네. 그거 가 하려나 갔던 거 같대. 그거마다 가 하려나 해놓을까. 레벨을 6. 나도 그거 아닌데 그거 하려나 해야 어떻게. 그거 하려기도. 어, 그거 뭐 이때였네 원래. 아. 確かレーション取りたいからちょっとこれでレーション今何個あんだ2個か。よし大丈夫だな。これでちょっと行く必要ないし、ここもあ今はもう行けるようになったんだ。弾とは特になかったはず。 は別に行く必要ないもんね、もう今更ね、うん、行く必要ない。じゃあ1階に戻るか。メリル、どうやってメリルとコンタクト取るんだ。ディスクを見ろっつ、裏を見ろって言って、裏なんて見れんの、これどうやって見んの。これをなんか裏見たりとかできないんですか。もう分かんないね。とりあえずセキュリティカードで入れる場所を探してみようか。はい、敵いるよね。カメラもあるんだよね、ここ。やっかいやっかいなんだよ。実は敵倒してくる、外してる。そうか、何が欲しいの。他にどこ入れるとこあったっけ。いるよね、あれ上にいるのか。ここ入れたっけ。もうここ特に何もないよね。ここ別に特に何もなかったはず。弾取れるだろ。じゃあ上登るか。カメラあんだよね。ピタッと壁に張り付いていくしかないな。ここが行けるようになったのか。いや、もともと行けたか。あれ、ここもともと行けたよね。上にさっき聞いたからちょっと警戒して。どこにいる。あそこにいるのか。あれ、あそこの部屋が多分行けるようになったんだな。ここ行けんのか。ここって何セキュリティ4。やっぱさっきのあそこかしら。いける。ここ行けるようになったんじゃないか。あ、行けるようになった。なんかある。マインディテクター、え、これだけ。なんかないのか。どうやってメリルとコンタクト取るんだ。このディスクってこれ何に使うんだ。これなんかディスクを使う的なあれじゃないのか。違うな。何をすればいいんですかね。外出るメリットはないしな。どうやってメリットコンタクト取るの。
DARPA chief and president.
뭐 Wasn't her frequency written on the back of the CD case? CD 케이스는 back 누구냐? CD 케이스 때 これじゃないの? 디스크 때. これどうやってさ裏を見るの? これ. 1人称にしてこの CD いや違うな CD ケース CD ケース なんのことを言ってんの CD ケースってこれじゃないの ディスクって CD ケースの裏を見る方法が俺分かんないんだけど。 この部屋で何か他にしなきゃいけないことがあるのか。 もう一回ちょっとエレベーター乗って。 この部屋って他に何かあった? メールとコンタクト取るってこれはまずどうやって使うのかが分かんないんだけどアイテムを使うっていうのはどうやるの丸を押せばいいのか わかんない。困ったよ。 CD ケース外に出る必要ないもんね。 戻ったら敵リスポンするしな。 誰かヒントをくださいな。ナスターシア。
It is just like Baker said. We are facing increasing danger from stored nuclear materials. You see, there are three elements necessary in the manufacture of nuclear weapons. Nuclear materials, nuclear engineers, and manufacturing technology. All three of them can easily be acquired by either legal or illegal means. If you have enough money, that is.
何も教えてくれない。
First, the DARPA chief, and then.
聞いた。 キャンベル。
In any case, you should contact Meryl by Kodak. Wasn't her frequency written on the back of the CD case?
だから CD ケースの裏をどうやって見るのかわかんない。かこれでしょ？ CD ケースなんて他にあったって場所。地下1階か。ここ行けないもんね。何 CD ケースって何のこと言ってんの。どこに CD ケースがあるのか。ここになんかあるの CD ケース的な。ちょっとこれは分かんないから調べっか。なんか時間がもったいないな。分からん。ちょっと調べ。なんだそういうことか。これを装備した状態で、装備した状態でこれを開けばいいのね。あれ？いや何もないけど。わーっつ。ちょっと話が違う。はあ？何？なんかネットで調べたらさ、プレイステーション1のソフトのパッケージの裏に書いてある？俺だって、プレイステーション1のソフトのパッケージで買ってないからそんなもん分かるわけないじゃん。何これ？マニュアル見ろって、これから。な、分かるわけないじゃん。どこに書いて？ What the hell だよ、まさにこれ、ほんと。そんなん気がつくわけないじゃん。は？全部で60とかなんだけど。この中に何メリルトの無線が書いてあるって。まだ俺パッケージ、パッケージってそっちのこと言ってんの？もう気がつくわけねえじゃろげい。どこに書いてやんとか、もうこんなの全部読んでたら、もうどこだ、これか。違うな、でもこれ14085はキャンベルだな。これも違うな。あっ、違うな。なんだよこれ、わかるわけないじゃんね、こんなんね。これがレトロゲームってやつかい。これさ、 CD ってそっちのこと言ってんの？ゲーム内の CD じゃなくて実際に買ったパッケージのこと言ってんの？なんなんですかね、ほんとこれは一体どこだよ。わかるわけねえこんなの。普通に俺はプレイステーションしかもないし、どこにも、もういいや、ちょっといいや、わからん。ネットの調べよう、なんて書いてあった。もうこれはもうわからん、調べる。俺は14015だって。わかるわけないじゃんね。そもそも俺プレイステーションストアでダウンロードしたから CD のパッケージなんて持ってないし、もういいや、これは調べて。
Who are you?
I was really impressed with the way you busted yourself out of there.
The one from the prison?
You're the colonel's niece, Meryl, right?
No, it's not him. Just exactly who are you?
I'm the fool that your uncle sent all alone into the middle of this whole mess.
You came by yourself? You think you're some kind of one-man army?
I don't need lectures. You're just like your uncle, you know?
How do you know my uncle?
We go way back.
What's your name?
My name's not important.
Aha. Could you be Snake? Are you Solid Snake?
That's what some people call me.
The legendary Solid Snake? You?
Sorry about before. I wasn't sure if you were one of the good guys.
But I knew you were.
How?
It's your eyes.
My eyes?
They're not soldiers' eyes.
And they're rookies' eyes, right?
No. They're beautiful, compassionate eyes.
Oh, just what I'd expect from the legendary Solid Snake. You trying to sweep me off my feet?
Don't worry. You'll land back on them once you meet me. The reality is no match for the legend, I'm afraid.
Oh, I don't believe that.
Why did you look so surprised when you saw my face?
Because you look just like him.
You mean the terrorist leader, Liquid Snake?
Yeah, you know him? You're not brothers, are you?
I have no family.
So what's the deal then?
Who knows? Why don't you ask him? But first I want some information. You were involved in this exercise from the beginning. What exactly happened here?
I'm sorry. I was captured along with President Baker right after the terrorist attack.
That's okay. But what is this place? I don't think it's just a nuclear weapons disposal facility.
Boy, oh boy, it's just like them. Nobody told you anything, did they? Okay, you see, this place isn't really for disposing nuclear weapons. This base is owned and operated by a dummy corporation of arms tech.
This is a civilian base?
Right, for the development of Metal Gear.
Colonel.
Foxhound and the Next Generation Special Forces were called here for the test launching of a dummy nuclear warhead.
Why Foxhound?
Because they're a special ops group used to handling top secret missions. They figured they could help keep it all hush-hush.
But we must have fired nuclear warheads before. Why just this time?
I heard it was because this was to be a final test before the formal adoption of the Metal Gear program. Well, that's what I heard anyway.
Sounds kind of fishy. So what do you think the terrorists want?
Sorry. I'm not sure. I was captured with President Baker right after the revolt started.
Oh yeah. That's when he gave you the detonation code override keys, right?
That's right.
Amazing you were able to keep him hidden from the guards.
Well, women have more hiding places than men. Anyway, you met Baker, huh? How's he holding up?
He's dead.
What?
Heart attack. Same as the DARPA chief.
The chief died from a heart attack too?
Yeah. Was either of them sick or anything?
No, not that I heard of.
Well, I don't believe in coincidences. Something funny's going on.
Sounds like it, but I have no idea what.
Me neither. Yet. Do you know the person who designed Metal Gear?
You mean Dr. Emmerich?
Yes. Is he still alive?
Probably. He should be in the research lab in the second floor basement of the nuclear warhead storage building to the north.
Second floor basement?
Yeah, that's where his lab is. I think they're forcing him to work on the nuclear launching program.
So they'll need him alive until that's done anyway.
Then we better do something before he finishes.
You're right. In case we can't override the detonation code in time, I need to ask him how to destroy Metal Gear.
You plan to take that thing on by yourself, Snake?
It won't be the first time.
Ah. Oh.
What's the best way to get to the building where the doctor is being held?
There's a cargo door on the first floor of this building that leads to the north.
What's the security level of the door there?
5. But it's okay. I've got a level 5 card.
Well, I've got to go save the doctor. You should go.
I'm going with you.
No way. You're still too green. I want you to hide somewhere.
I'm not green.
Oh, yes you are. You pause for just 1 second in front of your enemy and it's all over. Good luck doesn't last forever.
I don't know what happened. I just couldn't pull the trigger right away. I never had any problems in training. But when I thought about my bullets tearing through those soldiers' bodies, I hesitated.
Shooting at targets and shooting at living, breathing people are different.
Ever since I was a little girl, I always dreamed about being a soldier. Every day of my life, I've trained my mind and body for the one day when I could finally see some real action. And now...
So what now? You want to quit?
I can't quit. I can't allow myself to quit now.
Listen, Meryl. Everybody feels sick the first time they kill someone. Unfortunately, killing is one of those things that gets easier the more you do it. In a war, all of mankind's worst emotions, worst traits come out. It's easy to forget what a sin is in the middle of a battlefield.
But this isn't a war. It's a terrorist action.
You're just a little jumpy from the combat high. The adrenaline in your bloodstream is starting to thin out. Just take it easy.
But I learned all about combat high at the academy.
We'll talk about it later. For now, just think about keeping yourself alive.
If I get out of here alive, I'll think about that other stuff.
Okay. Let me try to say this another way. Stay the hell out of my way.
You're a real bastard. Just like my uncle said.
Huh. I told you. The real me is no match for the legend.
It looks like you were right. Okay, Snake. I'll be a good girl.
We'll link up after I grab the doctor. Then we'll take care of the detonation code override.
Gotcha. But listen, I know this area better than you. Call me if you have any questions.
Be careful, okay?
After I open up the cargo door, I'll contact you.
에, 도건이 있게 되네. 포스트 베이스먼트. 에. 고대였네, 이 마을 거의. 고가 레벨 5, 레벨 6. 레벨 5도 있었어, 그래서 레벨 5가 왔던 것도 1回 되었네. 거의 있지, 씨. 사실 戻れば いいのか, 俺 1回. 기사 메리르.
Don't worry, Colonel. Meryl is fine.
Thank God.
Meryl is a very strong woman. I really respect her.
She's got plenty of heart.
Thanks, Snake.
Not so fast. The real mission is still ahead.
Meryl からの コンタクトを 待てば いいのか? じゃあ 1回 戻るか。 エムリックが いるのは B2 だから。 リスポンしてるよ。
来た! Snake, I unlocked the cargo door for you.
Thanks. Where are you?
Where I can see ya.
Don't move around too much.
Don't worry, I'm disguised in this enemy uniform.
You won't be for long with the way you walk.
What does that mean?
Nothing.
Listen, Snake, the cargo door is like an airlock. It's equipped with infrared sensors. Be careful. If an intruder is sensed, gas is released.
Gas?
Okay, so we'll meet at the nuclear warhead storage building.
Wait, you said you'd stay put and be a good girl.
I changed my mind.
Don't get careless. That's when things always turn sour.
Sorry, but this is the only way I can figure out whether or not I'm cut out to be a soldier. I gotta get my hands dirty.
These guys are professionals. You're gonna get yourself killed.
See you there.
아, 꼭꼭네? 뭐가 있다. 되게 이르거나. 이르네. 그래서 다 올 수 있다고 있지 않을까, 그럼. 말했더라, 야. フレアセンサーが貼ってあるとか言ってたな。本当だ。え、これ出ていくの？何も見えない。いやー、どうして出ていけばいいんだこれ。これ貼っていけばいいとかそういうレベルじゃないよね。 出ていけばいいの? 俺 1段ずつ進んでいくしかないか。 どっかに穴があるとかそういうわけじゃないし。 待って。 敵が。 いや、この瞬間に行くしかないな。待て待て、
Be careful, Snake. That airlock is set with infrared sensors. You probably can't see them with your naked eyes, but there are infrared beams coming out of that wall. Touch any one of them, and the doors will seal off, and the place will be flooded with poison gas. Somehow, you've got to get through without setting off those sensors.
Yeah. なんかキルスイッチかなんかあんのかこれ。上にヒューって行ってる時に一瞬で行くしかないな。今行くしかないな。あ、さっき。
Be careful, Snake. That airlock is set with infrared sensors. You probably can't see them with your naked eyes, but there are infrared beams coming out of that wall. Touch any one of them, and the doors will seal off, and the place will be flooded with poison gas. Somehow, you've got to get through without setting off those sensors.
で、カードを使って。ちょっと一回こいつ時間が少ないから止めましょう。